The difference between type 1 and type 2 diabetes is type 1 diabetes occurs in younger children and younger adults, in which there is an absolute deficiency of insulin and these patients can only be controlled on insulin. Type 2 diabetes occurs in younger adults and older people. It is because of the insulin deficiency and the insulin resistance at muscle, liver and fat cell level. These patients can be controlled on oral antidiabetic agents. Sometimes they may require insulin in some acute infections and other conditions to control their blood sugar.